Okay, everybody, if you're in the Mice and Wolf group, we will be doing Popular from Wicked in American Sign Language. So we're going to go through line by line of the song, and then we will run the song and sign it through. So just so you know, we won't do every single word, and we'll try to make it to where we can all do it together. And we will also be practicing this in workshop. So the first line is, whenever I see someone. So first, it's whenever. It's like if you were going all the way around a time and you pick point one time. So whenever, whenever, I, every time it's I, you just point yourself. Whenever, and we don't even have to do the I here. Whenever I see, so we use our eyes to see. So we're going to say whenever I see someone. So we just, a person like walking around, someone. Less fortunate than I. So when someone's less fortunate than I, means they have less than we do. So this would be like we were, have the same, equal, so they're less fortunate. So we'll just say, oh, they have a little less than I. They're not exactly popular like us. So whenever I see someone less fortunate than I. And then she says, let's face it. And we'll just say, really? Everyone, so we're pointing to everyone, is less fortunate than I. So that was, let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart, so we point to our heart. Tender heart tends to start to bleed. So that means that you feel sorry for someone or you have pity for them. So we'll have our middle fingers out. And this is what we're doing. It's like, we're showing them a little bit of compassion, love, so my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, so if it's a makeover, actually let me take the jacket off. Makeover, it's, they're having a change then, right? So this is that change. So pretend this is what you had on, and now we're gonna change you, and now you have this on top. So when someone needs a makeover, I simply, so I must, or I need, to take over control. So we'll do that again. So when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. And then I know, so everything you know is in your brain, right? So I know, we're gonna use our whole hand. I know exactly. So this is exactly. So I have two little fingers here, my thumb and my index finger. And it's like you're doing something so precise, like maybe putting thread in a needle. So that has to be perfect, exactly what they need. So remember, need, must. And then she says, even in your case, so yours, pointing like that belongs to you, your case. So we'll make an S. So case is like situation. What's going on around you? That would be your case, your situation. Even in your case, though it's the toughest one I've yet to face. So this will say, from my whole time, this whole time, it's been the hardest one. We always want to have our face right. Hardest one. Whew, yeah. So, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, then don't. We're going to have our thumb up. Don't. So not don't. Don't worry. So we're going to have our hands. And when you worry, things are going through your head, right? So that's worry. So we'll say, don't worry. I'm determined to succeed. So I will, it's all in the future, I will succeed. So when you succeed, you kind of break through something, right? Succeed. So we have one finger closed up. It's facing us. And then we broke through. Succeed. All right. It's hard to know the lines when we have to do it line by line. Follow my lead. So when you follow someone's lead, you're copying them. So we'll make it easy and just say, copy me. Copy. So this is all I'm doing with my hand on this other hand. Copy me, like a Xerox or a copier, right? So it moves the paper through and copies it. Follow my lead. And yes, indeed, you did well before. Will be. So be is like changing, becoming. So instead of how we had with our hands for the change, it's going to be flat, but kind of the same motion. You'll become, so you're going to become, you will be popular. So of course we use this sign a lot in this song. So when you think of a person being popular, all of these people want to come to them, right? So popular, popular. All of these people, when someone's popular, this person here is so popular, all these people want to come to them. Popular, popular. You're gonna be, so you will be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise. So for this, some of the stuff, since it goes a little fast, we'll just, we'll have to stand. So we'll show her the proper poise. When you talk to boys or talk to anyone. So when deaf people talk, they use their hands. So this is conversating or talking, how to talk. All I'm doing is bending my wrist. When you talk to boys, little ways to flirt. So when people flirt, they bat their eyes. So we're gonna do that with our hands, our fingers. Flirt and flounce. I'll show you what shoes to wear. So we'll just do shoes, which are my hands fisted up, my thumbs out. Shoes to wear. How to fix your hair. So we'll pretend to fix our hair. Everything that really counts. So we'll just, like, we're pointing to everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, everything that really counts. So when something counts, it's important. So I make it a little O with my thumb and my index finger, the rest are out, so it's important. Everything that really counts. Everything that really counts. To be popular. So again, popular. I'll help you be popular. So you might remember help from Christmas comes from the heart. So we're gonna just kind of go out because it's us helping them. Help. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. So when you hang with people or you're surrounded, you're associated, right cohorts or the right people, you'll hang with the right cohorts. So we're just saying people. You'll be around good people, right? You'll hang, so everyone, you hang out with people, you guys are just hanging around together. Hang out with the right cohorts, good people. You'll be good at sports, good at sports. So it's like we're doing some sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So we'll just say talk, right? We use our mouth to talk. Skilled. So we're basically saying you'll know how to talk. So skilled, or what we're doing, is I'm gonna wrap my hand around this one and just pull out. Now the slang you've got to know. So let's start. So one finger, the other one has like a little V here, and we're just turning it. It's almost like a key in a car, right? You turn it to start the car. So we're gonna pretend to put a key and start, because you've got a long way to go. So wow. You have a lot to improve, so there's a lot we have to do. So let's start, because you've got a lot, long ways to go. Then she goes into saying, don't be offended by my frank analysis. So we're saying, don't get upset. So one finger, and we'll just have them apart, like when people are arguing and fighting. So don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. So instead of doing that whole thing, we'll just say, think I'm helping you, right? Because we know the help. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. I'm just helping you, okay? We'll make that simple. So don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of personality dialysis. So we can easily do that. So basically, in sign language, we just want to give the message of what the song's trying to say. Now that I've chosen to become a pal, so now we'll just, it's like why, so just my thumb and pinky finger. Now that I'm your friend or pal, so friends stick together, or you guys if you guys were friends, sometimes we hold our friends' hands by just finger to finger, right? So, friend, now that I'm your friend, which is a pal, right? An advisor, so we'll just, when someone's advising or counseling you, they're giving some information to you, right? So, we're just opening and giving it to them. There's nobody wiser, not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me, so with helping you, right? With an assist from me to be who you'll be. So we're just gonna say to become popular instead of dreary who you are. So we'll just say now you're not popular. So with an assist from me to who you'll be now. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. So when we do nothing, it's like a zero, right? And we're just gonna say there's nothing to stop. Stop has basically, you wanna be very firm, stop from becoming popular. And then when we do the laws, L-A, and we'll just kind of go side to side so we have some movement in here too. La, 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 la. So we'll do that both times so that we have the la-las going on. We're gonna make you, so we'll just say you're gonna become popular, we're gonna make you popular. When I see, when, remember, but same as whenever, when I see, we used our eyes to see, depressing creatures. So we'll just say people, again, we're depressed. So when you're depressed, your smile goes down, right? So we'll just make a little D. I don't know if you can see that D. It's basically my middle finger with my thumb and my index fingers up. And then my thumb and index finger is gonna be on like my lungs and just sad, depressed. So when I see depressing creatures, and then we won't really do any sign for the with unpossessing features, I remind them, so I tell them, right? So instead of doing all the talk, we just use one finger, I tell them to think of, and we'll just point to all of those people, famous, so there's famous, they have so much over them, so one finger, famous people. Especially great communicators, so we'll just kind of do that throughout the whole thing to make it simple instead of signing all of those words. I remind them, did they have brains or knowledge? So were they smart? So remember, all of our brain has our information, so one finger, smart. And we're gonna shake our heads a no, because the next thing is, don't make me laugh, so we're like, no. They were popular. It's all about popular. So then it goes into, it's not about aptitude, right? So aptitude is like what you know. So it's not being smart, right? Not about being smart, but it's how you're viewed. So we'll say it's important. So when people view you, they're looking at you. So we'll look, point to people that are looking at us. It's how you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be. So again, very important to be, to become popular. Like me, so the same. And we'll do that thing again where we're equal. So it's very shrewd to be, so important to be popular, like me. And then there's a little break while they talk, and it'll be Fairy Godmother talking to Minnie. And then she'll go, and though you protest, so when somebody protests something, they don't want to do it. So you, I'm pointing to the person, you don't want. So if somebody gave you something, ugh, don't want it, you kind of push it away. So even though you protest your disinterest, I know, so, I know clandestine, so we won't do a sign for that. You're gonna grin it and bear it your newfound popularity. So if you grin and bear it means you're happy, you're going to be happy to become popular. So that's the sign we'll say. You're going to grin and bear it your newfound popularity. So, and then it goes again. La la. And then we'll say, you'll be popular, but not popular like me. And then we'll go that little thing. Because she has the me. So again, remember the equal. So let's try to do this with a song. And there's nothing for this part when they're talking because we won't have anything for that.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know. Exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will. You talk to boys, little ways to flirt and glance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with our right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality.
So Minnie and Fairy Godmother will be doing this part.
You're beautiful. I have to go.
You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely.
You're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity.
And that's Popular from Wicked in ASL that we will be doing for the extravaganza. We'll also practice in workshops.